Okay, so it kind of crapped out at the end there. Oh, it didn't save any of my fucking... Son of a bitch. Penis. Oh, okay, so I did buy it. Oh no, the rims are on it. Let's hope it works this time. People might say, though, that I'm too flashy. Too flashy. You know what I mean? With this paint job and these wheels? Too flashy. Too flashy. Back to Kyoto and try that one again. I wanted to get a little more used to that track. Take it out with the new paint job. Hyper, hyper, tiger, tiger, Hadouken. Thank you.
look out, look out. Brought it back.
Goosey there.
Thank you.
fucking crush the wall again. I thought I found my mark on that, but I guess I'm always going in at different speeds on that hump. You know, I'm trying to push it a little faster every time, which means, you know, I've got to brake on that hill a little sooner every time. I'm not quite computing that yet, right? There. Give me that Matchbox 20 money. Geo. Now, what should I do? Should I go do Trial Mountain again on this? Should go look for a short race, like a one lapper that gets me 30 grand, you know? That's quick. I don't know. I could do the Vision GT again, but that's 7 laps. You do 4 laps here, get 100, right? Like, it makes no sense to do that one. Oops, shit, that's not what I want. Oh, you fucker! So maybe I'll do this race, then I'll take a picture of the Ferrari in my scapes and get that done. And then I'll buy some cars, and then maybe we can bump up the collector's thing to the next level, and then we'll know what cars we're after and we might be able to pursue them. Diablo. Oh, a Karaza.
Oh, cock, is it hurt? Oh, not for long. Karaza will get him. This is already out.
But now I am the master, and they are the learners.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oopsie daisy.
No thanks, I'll stick with my Transformers and my G.I. Joe. Fucking Star Wars. I have no problems not shitting myself. Your doll that does it as well. Right? Just me. Alrighty then. Oh!
No! Bite!
This circuit experience. Oh. Do you get money for doing that? Okay, what time is it? 8:28. Got about a half hour left. I don't even know what this is all about. This gives me something different to do, right? And if I can earn some cash, if I don't earn any cash on this, probably won't do it. But if I earn cash, I will. Because it's something different, right? Rather than just doing the same races over and over again. And if I don't earn cash, but there's some trophies to be earned, I'll look at what I have to do to get the trophy and at least put that. Well, it's basically like the getting your license, right? Didn't. I was expecting it to bite a little bit more there. Okay. Nope. Just getting a feel for the car. It's like a vision car, but it's still. It's not like that Suzuki that just. You barely have to tap brake and it just.
stops and sticks, right? This one's not quite as forgiving as that. Whoa, I didn't even get it. That's fucking nuts. It's a struggle just to get the bronze. Now, I wasn't pushing it as hard as I probably could have last time because I was a little gun shy after wiping out in those first few, right? Already my first sequence there was a lot better. Just getting used to these different cars is half the battle. So bronze are good enough for this little challenge. So I do not get any cash. Okay, so this... Oh, I do. Okay. I mean, not live, but... get 160 grand as like a bonus for getting all bronze. So, yeah, there is some cash to be had in these. Maybe just something to do at the end of a session, everyone, like every time, right? A little something different. Can you imagine getting all gold, though? You get 800 grand, like... Silvers don't matter because I'm not going to get all gold on these things, so who fucking cares, right?
close to silver. I'm close. Which means I'm close to gold as well, but just to shave that much time off, and it's just not worth it. I could never ever get the golds on those, but go race those other $100,000 tracks 8 times and get my 800 grand there sooner, right? You know what I mean? Like, breaks the track down. This one I can do faster. I'm probably not even gonna get this one in time. This one I know I can at least get silver. Like, get a bit more cash for 20 seconds worth of work. Like, break that soon on this one. Attack. Then we'll take a picture of the Ferrari, then we'll buy some cars, and then we're done. I should be able to fly through this track no problem, right? Christ, I race it every time I play, basically, right? Somewhere along. We did it, we done it, we know it's good. So I should get more than 160 grand. I should get all the additional amounts on top of that, right? 11.4. Then 160, baby. Okay. Meeting place. What the fuck is that? Huh. Should we take it back to Italy?
Preparing to shoot.
Opal Forest. I like the forest.
How's she looking, boss?
Not too shabby. Here. Yep, we got 15 minutes left, roughly. Okay. Are there any here? I don't have that one. Oh, the Stratos, yep. Ooh, that Porsche. Can't even afford the Porsche. Oh, a Beamer. Stratos is tempting, though. It's Wheeljack, the Transformer, right? So, let's just get him. Thought it might add a big chunk to that too. It's kind of a classic car, right? Like, okay, so I could afford that, but it doesn't leave me much money left over. Can't afford that. Is there anything else back here? No. I'll think about that one. What I might do then is just go into new cars. Start picking away at some cheap new cars, you know? Got it, got it, got it. Don't have that. That's 300 grand. Jesus Christ. Jesus, I'm going to a horse off the bat. Okay, so we got 87 grand left. $100 grand for us. Oh, I think I get a trophy for buying a safety car. So keep that in mind for next time. 450 million. Yeah, okay. Okay, so keep in mind Dodge for next time. Safety car. So I think I honestly get a trophy just for buying that stupid thing, right? That's all Infinity has is a... That's weird. Oh, I think I get a trophy for buying an electric car, too. Okay, so next time, Dodge safety car... and Tesla electric car. It's less than 200 grand for those two cars. I think those will both get me trophies. Race, get up to 90 whatever and just get the Tesla, right? But I need like 5,000 bucks. Come on, come on, come on. What can I do real quick, like, real quick, like? Three laps, 10 grand. Boom. Done. This car will chew through this course in no time, right? Tesla. That'll be that. We're pushing the time a little bit though. I think we got about 12 minutes left. Should be okay. This shouldn't take long to get around three times. Not this car. Thank you.
like chicken can be for the baby.
Ooh, I can get the safety car. Save the Tesla next time. Maybe I'll do that. I'll get a safety car because it's a bit more money. Get it out the way. Yeah, baby. Safety first trophy acquired! Get up to level 36, we'll get a new menu of cars unlocked for us, right? Not too many, only 3 new cars, maybe? But progress is progress, right? It's an awesome car. Japan, I think we had one, right? Or no, sorry. Both Americas, I think. Corvette. And the safety car. There we have it. Another sesh complete. We'll keep earning cash, buying cars next time. Come on, earning trophies. Maybe do some more of those circuit experience things. And earn some easy cash on those. And also get some more trophies. So, yeah. Our pathway ahead becomes clearer and clearer.